do you remember in yesterday's video when we were the Grinch, stole Christmas, but ended up getting arrested?
Well, guys, today we kind of landed ourselves in jail. Today, the Grinch is trying to break out of jail.
He tried to steal Christmas and mess with the wrong people, got arrested, and it's our job to break him out.
So if you're ready to jump in here and get to some jailbreak with the Grinch, hit that like button and also that subscribe button if you haven't yet.
And let's go ahead and check in on the Grinch while he's sitting in his jail cell.
Ah, well, if it isn't the Grinch, how are you doing, sir?
How does it look like I'm doing, Capi? I'm in a jail.
Okay, good point. But at least the door's open. We can just walk right out. Let's go ahead and check out the yard.
We got a bunch of people out here in their normal outfits. Why don't you have a jail fit on, girl?
Oh, and by the way, guys, look at the little update. It's got a bunch of snow. We got snow all over the place. And that's a good place for, did that guy just escape?
Hey, that's a bet. We're just gonna go ahead and follow this guy.
Look at all this sewage down here, Grinch. It kind of looks like you belong down here.
Hey, what you trying to say, Capi? You think I stink?
No, I didn't say that. The captain's crew did. It wasn't me. Speaking of the captain's crew, big shout out to you guys. I love you.
If you haven't yet joined the crew, by the way, go ahead, scroll down, hit that subscribe button, and join the family.
Hey, wait for me.
Okay, I guess that person is not gonna wait for me. Grinch, go ahead and try to escape out of here, man. We gotta get it.
Don't worry about it, Capi. They aren't catching me today.
I wouldn't be so sure of that, man. They caught you real easy in last video. Guys, if you haven't seen that one, we tried to steal Christmas,
and it didn't work too good for us, man. We ended up getting caught. Hold up. Is that a police car right there?
Oh, wait a minute. I'm tripping. It's another guy. It's just another one of the prisoners. Let me go ahead and get a gun real quick.
Because you already know the Grinch is not about to be caught today. I got my AK-47 out. Grinch, you know how to use this?
Capi, don't you dare disrespect me. Of course I do. Check me out right here.
Hey, okay. I just wanted to make sure you know what you're doing. Hold up now. Oh, I thought this guy was shooting at me. Can we get in this guy's car?
Nah, I want to get in this car anyways. He's got a Lamborghini.
Oh, yeah. Let's go ahead and take off, big fella.
Look at Grinch just hanging out the window with his AK.
Wow, it went from trying to steal Christmas to now just trying to steal things.
We kind of failed at stealing Christmas yesterday, and look at our car. Hold up, it looks like the Grinchmobile.
Ooh, wait a minute. Did he just pull out the Tesla? I actually have one of these, guys. I love the car.
I don't have one that looks like this, though.
My boy got that lime green Grinch Tessie.
Oh, where are we going?
Into the desert, please. Relax. Is this a jet?
I'm over here riding in a Tesla.
I don't even know what's happening. I think we're gonna hop out right here, man. Grinch is ready to steal some things.
We did successfully break out of jail. Hold up, is this a cop?
It totally is. It's a cop right there.
We dropped him down, guys. He took a seat real fast.
All right, we made that guy take a seat extra quickly. Let's go ahead and get here because the bank is not open just yet.
Ooh, hold up now. He's getting in the diamond shop, though. I'm trying to get up. Move the Tesla, man.
I guess we'll try to crawl in here. Oh, God.
Well, I don't know how, but I think I just died thanks to the Tesla.
Oh, check us out. We got our fit on, though.
Grinch, you look absolutely amazing, man. I do have to say so myself.
Let's go ahead and try to get back to the diamond store.
But the bad thing about this now, guys, I don't have my gun, my AK-47. I guess I left it in the diamonds.
I don't necessarily know what happened, but I don't think I can make any moves with this Tesla sitting here. Let me try one more time.
I'm just gonna try.
Actually, never mind. We are in. How do I get these things?
Can I break the glass or something?
Hey, man, there's so many diamonds in here, and I don't think I can get anything. Grinch, you're not a very good thief, you know.
Capi, you forgot my gun. What do you expect me to do?
Okay, fine. We'll go get you a gun then. I guess we gotta sneak back out of the diamond shop and go get a gun.
Ooh, hold up now. Is that a train? And is there some people trying to steal some things off the train?
Yep, they definitely are. I wonder if I can get in here with them.
Oh, never mind. I drove in some water. I don't think my car is waterproof.
Oh my gosh, let me try to break out. The train's too far.
I'm gonna get you one day, train. You don't worry about it.
Yeah, you tell them, Grinch. In the meantime, why don't we go ahead and rob this guy right here?
I'm doing it right now. Put your hands up.
You know, it's taken me a long time to rob this guy right here. I don't know what we're planning, but finally, we have now robbed him. We got $750 cash.
Hey, that is a bet. And my boy is back with the lime green Tessie. Big shout out to my boy Millennium.
But the bad thing is, like I said, guys, I don't have a gun, but I do now have a soda. I don't know if that's gonna help us.
But nonetheless, we now have a soda. And where is this man taking me?
Hopefully somewhere where we can not do front flips,
but where we can make a lot of money, perhaps stealing a thing or two with the Grinch.
I'm sorry, guys. The Grinch is over here trying to turn me evil, and it's kind of working for the day.
Don't you dare be evil, though, guys. Grinch is not very nice. Don't be the Grinch.
Just had to tell you that one time for the one time. But now, just for today, I'm going to go ahead and hold some dynamite on this thing. We're breaking in the museum.
Now, I'm not going to lie to you. I done forgot. At least I had my boy here, and we done tripped the alarms. That was my bad.
That means the cops are going to be coming real soon, and the last time we played this game, by the way, I upgraded my bag all the way so we can carry a bunch of stuff.
So let's see how much stuff we can carry. I'm gonna go ahead and get everything that I can. I'm gonna grab some bones.
I don't know how this is helping us, but you know what? what? It's definitely gonna help us. We almost have 10 kgs worth of stuff.
And to be honest with you, I don't even know how much money that's gonna be, because if you remember from last time,
I tried to escape and, well, we ended up dying. I couldn't even collect anything we had.
But this time, guys, it is looking like a plan. Not enough room in your bag. It's time to get out of here. Uh-oh. I'm getting hit by things again.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie to you, man. I'm gonna try to get up out of here. The Grinch has got to take this into his own hands. Are the cops here?
Guys, I hear people shooting outside. Grinch, are you okay?
Oh, man, I've never been this scared in my life.
You're supposed to be a professional thief right now, Grinch. You cannot be worrying about the cops that are outside. Can we just go through the front door? No, we can't. Oh, guys, this is not looking good.
I'm not even gonna lie to you all right now. I don't know how to get out of here. Grinch, we might be in some deep trouble. Maybe not, though. Hold on.
Pull this lever. Let's see what happens. Okay. What happened there?
Oh, we're out. We are home free. Me and my boy Millennium, we are escaping the cops right now.
Go, my man. Get out of here. The cops are inside right now. Their helicopter was back there, and we have a jet Tesla.
Ain't no way anybody is catching us now. We have 10 kg out of 10 kg worth of money
and bones and diamonds and all kinds of stuff right now as the Grinch. I'm ready to see how much money we get.
That is if my boy can make it there without flattening us on our heads.
I don't know what's going on. Oh my gosh. Okay, this guy is an absolute crazy driver. Get me out of here.
We made it to the base, guys, and I got $7,000. Ooh, that is a nice chunk of change.
And hold up now. Did that cop just come in the villain base and arrest the Grinch?
Wait a minute. Is he trying to save me right now?
My boy just saved my life. Hey, big shout out to you, man.
That guy was inside of our base, tried to arrest me in the villain arena.
And they got busted down, man. You cannot be doing that ever again.
Ooh, look at this mobile right here.
Would you like to buy the boss car? Absolutely. I'm buying that right now. Let me go ahead and drive that around.
Hey, man, how do I shoot these guns that are on top? That looks crazy.
Oh, you can stand on top of the car and shoot the gun. Okay, Grinch, it is now game time. I'm gonna go ahead and let my boy do it.
Oh, and would you look at that? There's some cops right over here. This is not a very good place for you guys.
Actually, you know what we're doing, guys? We're going straight back to the prison where I was captured, and we're gonna try to break everybody out today.
We can't necessarily get in there, but we have a giant car with a giant gun. Where's the cops?
The Grinch is playing absolutely no games today. I'm trying to tell y'all. We done took out a tree, too.
Oh, there's the cops right there. Bust them down in the helicopter. Oh, what's my car doing?
Oh, yeah, the cops stand absolutely no chance with this vehicle that I have. You know what? We're getting up out of here.
I kind of want to see how fast this car can actually go. We're going 80 miles an hour right now, all the way to 90. Can we hit 100?
No, I don't think we can.
Our top speed is about 95, but this car has a giant gun on the top.
Oh, hold up. Now what we need to do is get on this train. This is what I've been wanting to do since I saw that from the beginning.
I wonder how you get on this thing. Oh, can we get inside of the train?
Oh, what is in here?
Grab a briefcase. Oh, I'm getting all types of money, man. $3,000 are in my bag right now.
And it's time to get out of here, Grinch. We gotta get out of here, man.
Uh-oh. Is that a cop?
Oh, wait, I'm tripping. That's my car.
Everybody get in the car, man. We gotta take this back to the villain base. And we can collect us some cash.
Oh, by the way, guys, I didn't even know I had this, but I've got boosters on the back of this car. We can go over 150 miles an hour.
This car is absolutely insane. Now, I know we have to go to a villain base to collect our cash, but I don't know where I'm going.
And great, now I done wrecked a car. I can't even get back in it. You know what? I'm gonna try to find the base on my own.
Well, we better find it fast, Capi. I'm over here with a bag of cash.
And don't you think I know that, Grinch?
Oh, hold up. We probably went to the wrong place, man. We're in a diamond shop now.
And that's not good because it's already broken into, and I think I hear cop helicopters. Oh, it's right there!
Capi, what have you done to me, man? I have a bag full of cash!
Grinch, if you tell me you have a bag full of cash one more time, I'm gonna drop it.
We'll be okay, man. We just gotta keep running.
Oh, my goodness! You almost ran over the Grinch!
People on this game are just so reckless during this time of day. Let me go ahead and spawn another car, guys. I've got to find this villain base.
Guys, I have something to confess. We got caught, and now the Grinch is back in jail.
How could you do this to me, Capi? We almost made it out.
Listen, Grinch, it's okay. You see how the door's open? I've got this all under control, big fella. You just calm it down.
Don't you tell me to calm it down while I'm the one in prison.
Okay, you may have a point there, but one thing you don't know is I am the master of escaping. Follow me.
And by follow me, I just mean, well, explode the wall. That's what I mean. Get to work, Grinch.
Aha! We are out. We exploded the wall, and now Grinch is back in his Grinch mode.
I knew you could do it, Capi. Good job.
Grinch, no, you didn't. You did not think I could do it. Go ahead and get you an AK, though, big fella. We got some things to do.
Oh, here we go, guys. We are ending it off with a Grinch robbery. Let's go ahead and get some gems.
Don't we have to just break in here or something? Look at this. I'm trying to break this glass with my gun, and it's not doing anything.
You know what? Maybe we do have to punch it. Let me go ahead and get right here, try to punch the glass. It's not doing it. Oh, there we go. Finally.
Go ahead, Grinch. Throw your hands. Do what you've got to do. Break into this glass, guys. We're stealing the whole gym shop.
Not only is the Grinch stealing Christmas this year, but he is stealing the
gems, the money. Oh, we're getting it all, unless we get killed by these lasers. I've got $4,000 in my bag right now. Let's try to get up top. Maybe we can escape from up here. I've never robbed a jewelry store. Nor will I ever. But the Grinch today, man, you already know he is evil. Hold up now. I just got hit by a laser a lot. And that's actually all that I can carry, so let's try to escape here. Hopefully the cops don't come arrest the Grinch again. Oh, they didn't even have to. We stepped on a laser.
Well, at least we're not in prison. That's all I've got to say, guys. That is where we're ending this video, though.
The Grinch did end up making it out of prison, but I don't know what he's gonna do now. If you like this video, hit that like button and also that subscribe button if you haven't yet. And I will, of course, see you on tomorrow's video where Grinch hopefully won't be stealing anything. I love ya. Goodbye.
I got new fashion. This is a new day. Look at your bootcamp.